Autopilot off. Visibility is very good.
Yeah, I can see that's really good. Really hates his speed with the cockpit.
And I'm down.
Cool.
Clear of runway. You right, Ian?
Yeah, fine. I'm also turning on finals as Hugo's on short finals.
That's still.
Okay.
Way clear.
Thank you. Yeah, my ILS is well off to the starboard side of the runway at the moment. It may just be my visual.
Well, given the fact that the DME was supposed to be on runway 13,
yeah.
I wonder if we're not coming in on the full full ILS heading.
Yeah,
possibly. But if it says that it's got ILS on 31, then we should have it.
Yeah, I'm well over to one side here. Did you guys?
Yeah, it was. Yeah, the needle was on our right side as well. Yeah.
Yeah.
Something was wrong.
Yeah, it's not right at all.
Not by much, but if you're actually landing in a zero visibility weather, that definitely is gonna throw you away.
Yeah. No wonder it's only category one.
Ah, that could probably explain
decision
it.
Yeah, decision height 200 feet, yeah.
Okay. But category is based on the airfield or the aircraft?
It's based on a lot of things, actually. It's the air traffic controller qualifications, pilot qualifications. It generally defines decision heights to be made and different approaches used by the controllers. I think that's...
Okay, so maybe here the ILS might be like a...
It may be, yeah. Maybe well off to one side or something, yeah.
Which might... Right, here we are.
Nicely done, gentlemen. Well, and they're seeing crashes.
Thrust.
Awesome.
I think that's been the easiest landing we've ever we've had to do in what, the last 8-9 flights.
Yeah, probably.
Could be, yes, could be.
I mean, what is it with this part of the world at this time of year?
Yeah, indeedy.
Can you see us?
Yeah, I think you're just... Yeah.
Yeah, okay, cool.
I think I can see you behind the hangar building, so...
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We're behind the control tower. Awesome.
Very good.
Yeah, very nice.
Easy right. Flight. Forwards.
Yeah, that wasn't a bad one. All right.